Hello, brothers and sisters of the light, fellow star seeds, way showers, light bringers, the grid workers, the change makers, and the awakened collective. I am Julie Joy, your servant of the light, with another message for you from the Ninth Dimensional Arcturian Council, as channeled by Daniel Scranton for July 1st, 2023. And the title of this message is When What You Want Isn't Manifesting. And they begin, greetings, we are the Arcturian Council. We are pleased to connect with all of you. We are updating our various philosophies on existence on a moment-to-moment basis because we know that whenever we feel as though we have it all figured out, we will discover someday that we do not. And so we will never cling to anything because we have been proven to be off on so many assumptions that we've made in the past. And now we are ready to embark upon more new missions with all of you as you discover what you need to know about existence, sometimes through us. But we will always be seeking to give you more of our up-to-the-moment philosophies because we can see the bigger picture from our lofty perch in the ninth dimension, and that lofty view can assist you in so many ways. For example, when something isn't happening that you really want to happen and you really want to happen now, stop and ask yourself the question, how could this be serving me? What else could I add to this creation while I am waiting? And how can I grow from this? That was actually three questions, but you can get the idea. Turn it around. Instead of thinking about what you're doing wrong, where you're blocked, who is preventing you from this happening, look for the positives because they are there. You are growing exponentially there with each passing day because you are awake and because you are willing to do the hard work of self-examination. Looking for where you can improve and what else you can let go of to lighten your load. You are allowed to have desires and to live lives of joy, but you also have to recognize that everything is ultimately about your expansion and your evolution. And so when you aren't getting something that you want and the timing that you want it to come in, then that will always be an opportunity for you to grow. Letting go of your attachments allows you to be more present in the moment. And when you are more present in the moment, you can enjoy the moment that you are in. And when you are not thinking about time, you become timeless. And when you become timeless, then you don't even realize how long it's taking for what you want to come to you. And also recognize that once you create something, you will experience it. Live knowing that. And you can take the anxiety and fear away because those only exist when you aren't certain about your creation ever coming to you, ever coming to fruition. So remember that you are creator beings who are there to have experiences, and all of it furthers the expansion of source energy. And that's why you are never denied anything. Knowing that should bring you some peace, some solace, and some enthusiasm for what is to come. We are the Arcturian Council, and we have enjoyed connecting with you. Now, as you could tell by my voice, this message brought me a lot of enthusiasm. All I can say to you folks is follow their suggestions, follow their ideas. They only want to help us. And if you can do that, folks, it's a marvelous step towards your own ascension. This message was channeled by Daniel Scranton. His own website is danielscranton.com, and his YouTube channel is simply his name, Daniel Scranton. I will be able to post the words to this message below in the show more section. I am Julie Joy, your servant of the light, always thrilled and honored, and so very grateful to be able to bring these messages to all of you.